It's Jack here, and today we're back for another video of Hello Neighbor. And today the neighbor is a giant, and we have.
Oh, look at the train!
Oh, what's this, guys? So
Oopsies.
Now, first things first, we need to get up there.
Doing.
How many things did we do again last episode?
Not a clue. Has that been done?
Yeah, we did that, and we did the toaster, and we fired. Have we fired the
golf? I don't know, I'm going up there.
No, Jack, you've already done that.
I was going to say, if I hit that now.
Oh, no. We'll have to come back when we've actually hit it.
No, I mean, that would have been so annoying. If I did it first try.
So bright.
I'm going to blind you all, guys. He's not clutching his knee, is he?
What?
He clutches his knee when he gets hit. And then we're going to get fired out, guys.
The toaster again.
Toaster again.
Hopefully we will defeat the neighbor today.
Choo-choo! No!
Down in the toaster, missed.
I missed the toaster. Where are the umbrellas?
You need to go up onto those towers. No, that's across the tower. Up those towers up there.
These.
We'll be back when we are on the towers. So, see you guys.
So where do we go?
See ya. Right, so guys, we have just realised we need to get the candle from that house up there that the train is broken. So, do you want me to do the tracks, Jack? I'll do the tracks. And then we'll
see
back
you there
with the candle. Right, so guys, it's time for the big leap. Oh my god. Back soon. See ya. Right, so guys, I finally made that jump, and now we can grab a candle. Right, so if Jack. Oh my god, I just made it. Watch, guys. Watch. A master at his work. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, straight away. Right, neighbour, can I burn your toes? Right, so what now we need to do, guys, is get an umbrella. Which, am I going to do it, or are you, Jack?
I'll do it.
I'll just get you into the toaster. Get to the toaster, fire yourself up. Get onto the platform, flip the lever, get onto another platform, go up a pipe, and then you need to grab something, smash a window, jump in, flick a lever, and then we fall from the floor for about 100 metres down. And grab an umbrella. Yes, I'm up here, guys. So now we'll be back when we are up. And guys, we are back smashing a window. And look up, guys. All umbrellas are not there. But jump. Grab one. At least you've got one.
I've got a top.
Right, so now we are going to attack the neighbor with a firework. Did you see the way that went up? Doink. Oh no, he's crying.
That's how we do.
Oh no, he's just got.
Now what?
I need to get fired up again.
I need to hit him.
Yeah, why are you going up there? That's just the way to self the train.
Is it?
Yeah.
See, now what do I do?
Right, now I need to get fired up again.
Into over there.
And you need to get over there. We'll be back when we are floating to where we need to be. So guys, now we are floating over here, and can you guess what we're going to do? We're going to throw those balls at his face. Yeah. I can't wait to do this, because then we get to fall down.
Well, that's what we do anyway.
Yeah, that's what we intend to do. We only need to push one in.
let's hit the neighbour, guys.
What happens if we just throw ourselves in? Just us.
Pathetic.
Right, now we need to fall down.
See you later, losers.
Wait. We just mixed him, guys. Oh, yeah. Why are you shaking the bullet? It's alright, guys.
I'm just trying to burn his foot. So now what do we do? Now do we need to get in?
I'm really trying to fix my chair, guys. My chair's broke.
Alf, do we need to get into the house now?
No, now we need to get fired up again. And we need to head to the crossbar.
Oh, why crossbar?
Guys, look.
Who broke
his... I broke my chair. Yeah, I need Dad to fix it.
Just a little bit.
Guys, I had to sit on a stupid pink chair.
Oh,
so we've got pink. Oh, he's got his stupid pink chair. I feel like a girl. The other one's literally broke. I think we might have to replace it.
I need to check if you've got any brains left.
It's not my fault the screw's coming out.
Hang on, let's just do this. I want to kill this neighbour.
Right, this is the last thing we need to do.
Where do I need to go?
To the crossbar.
Down there.
And then, guys, I think we might actually be able to fit the demon into this video.
We will.
And I'll be doing that.
Yeah, sure, Chad. Care.
Look, guys, the crossbar.
Dinner.
It's going to knock him onto his feet. Then we need to find out the toaster and jump onto his house. Oh, jump onto the house so that it's on his back. Be sure to check out the other video so you know what's actually happening. Didn't work.
Look.
Fire went out. It's not on it.
Neighbor.
Right now, to the toaster.
To the toaster!
We don't need the candle anymore, just the umbrella.
Alright, I'm just gonna float there.
Jack, do you have any idea where you're going?
Hmm?
Do you have any idea where you're going?
Yeah.
Oh, to a box. Neighbor, you're right.
No, I'm a little baby.
Right, so guys. Yeah, so be sure to go to the first episode called He Sat on the Fence, and then work your way
Winky face, whatever.
Work through the episodes. Work through all the episodes so you know what happened. What has happened, anyway. And by the way, guys, you think we're just doing Hello Neighbour, but we will be doing like Minecraft Terraria.
All sorts of awesome stuff.
But I'm super bad. Do not ask me to play Minecraft Survival, I'm super bad at it.
And to the
demon. Oh, guys, look, I've got super glasses.
Alright, no one cares. They're notes.
Look.
For me, they're all mine.
They're missing notes. Why would you want missing notes?
I don't know.
The neighbour, look. He put up all the missing cards. He's crying.
Oh no, the demon guys.
Oh god. And guys, this is sadly going to be the last episode of Hello Neighbour. Depending on if we do some secrets for the secret portal I mentioned in the last episode. Shush! We'll be doing some more, don't worry.
Yay! Okay, can we just go now?
Exit door.
I'm bored of boxing.
Yes. And guys, I never knew I had a twin. I have a twin.
You got a twin? Oh.
One there, guys. I have
a twin.
A twin.
That's not good.
Pardon me. I also want to play like Come Would You Ever Grace.
Hi.
Listen to it. Listen.
Shh. Get down.
Listen to the plane, guys. Right, turn it down now. Yeah, you can turn it down now.
Hold on.
Oh no.
Sorry guys, we're back. Right guys, we're back and we're straight into the action.
Oh no, little boy, come back. Right, so we need to protect this little boy, like standing in front of him. He goes down here. Around, and the little boy goes the other way. But then again, he still goes around. In here. Little boy. There. Here he comes. Come on. Guys, here's the demon.
Stop picking on little kids.
Right. Pick on some of your own size.
Okay. You. Pick on someone your own size, you overgrown pig.
I don't even know where to go. It. Oh. Oops, guys.
The kid died.
I went the wrong way.
I killed the kid.
I forgot.
That's what he's trying to say, guys. He killed him.
I forgot where to go. Fuck it. Run.
Nobody cares about the kids. Did you ever care about the kid?
What?
Did you ever care about the kid?
Yeah, of course I care about him. Why do you think I'd be saving him? Oh, I've still got my double jump.
Uh-huh.
Here he comes. So this time
we're gonna do it, guys.
Third time's the charm, and we're straight into the action. And I just ran right past the kid. Don't worry. No, the kid just kicked me.
Lol.
Just kick me back.
Probably deserved it.
What? I'm saving it. I'm his twin, but I'm very, very tall. My shadow's so long. Right, next place. Up here, straight away. Come on, kid. Where the hell is he? Oh, here he is. Such a bad lifesaver. This is next place. Hello. demon. Really sad.
Like anyone cares.
Neighbor.
I love you.
The neighbor and the demon. The neighbor is the demon is basically the neighbor's son, but and then the neighbor's son died in a car crash.
That's sad.
Saddest ending I've ever had. Don't cry. Guys, I might be doing the Jelly Bean Brutal Challenge because my dad might be getting me some.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
But that's not that.
Mega sour sweet.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
And that's it. Oh wait. Oh.
Right guys.
No! Yeah. There's still some more! Still some more stuff.
You are kidding.
That was all a dream.
I could punch someone in the face for that.
Oh yeah, guys, that's the end. And of course it had to freeze.
Whoa.
So guys. That was the end of the Hello Neighbor series. But we will be doing the Secrets of the Portal in future videos. I need to get my chair fixed.
Okay, hopefully you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a big like and subscribe.
If you leave a like to make sure my chair gets fixed.
rocks. It's actually broken.
And we'll see you guys in our future videos.
My chair is broken.
Bye bye.